It's a wonderful experience, one that I'll never forget. I was here the first time, and to be here again is definitely great.
So as a black woman, what do you think that, what kind of presence or image do you think that Michelle Obama has set for us living in the White House?
Well, I'll definitely say, you know, today we don't have a lot of black role models, but she's definitely has done that. She's a strong African-American.
Can you hear her?
And she keeps making milestones with being just the person that she is. So she makes me very proud and makes me proud to be a black woman.